Good.
Well, it's got a couch.
Well, with lots of a couch.
Well, and you could call that siding antique barn. Huh?
That's right.
People pay a lot of money for that stuff.
Yeah, that's right.
Here's a cow pie.
Chow time.
Chow time. Chow cow pie.
Shoot. You got that camera working yet?
Oh, is it? Oh, bye.
Jen's new house.
That's our house.
Kenny splurged after he bought the Jeep. He didn't have much money left.
Our fixer-upper. Fixer-upper.
See? Isn't he kind? He knows. He knows what to buy.
He's a good man.
Yeah.
So you didn't happen to watch the show. We probably left, I think, Monday. Last Monday night, I think. We got a travel channel. It was a thing put on by
going. Thank you.
sharp uphill left turn out of the lot. Okay, 10.4, or 11.
This is where that thing is up for ways, is that mine with the steel door. This is where the mine had the steel door up in the on the side.
I don't remember it, Ken.
Okay.
Anybody in there?
just those tunnels.
Come up with that. She said, this is a classroom. There, look at that.
Or it's a bus. Maybe this is a bus.
Jen's schoolhouse, we'll call it. Jen's schoolhouse, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Teacher Jen. Your dinger.
Until what?
Saber too.
Cotton bales here, they have a nice little pistol range.
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And it's a training ground for the police, you know, guy in the window and catches
them. Well, they started something, but they never finished.
Did you see the swing on the tree?
My God, you did have a swing. You did have a swing.
Yeah. That's what I said. It was the playground, see?
And with all the concrete and block in here, this was a house at one time.
Yeah, that's what he said. And it looked like they were trying to arrange it again into something.
That's just to keep people out.
I got some chocolate here I'd share with you. But I,
yeah. Hey, you do the rest.
25 cents an hour, Chet.
Yeah. Yeah. Boy, no more than that.
Have you been here before, Jen?
Well, I saw this. We must have drove by because I remember the writing on the rocks.
Then you have been here.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, through it. I don't think we stopped, but we've been through it.
Didn't we come this way with you? Let's see who can get the closest front rock.
All right.
Okay. Oh, I threw it past him.
I'd throw one, I'm afraid it might accidentally hit him.
That'd be a good video.
That'd
be a good video. You can watch the rock coming.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you watch him
it's
fall.
It's getting close.
Well, this guy plays on a golf league. His name is Ralph. And on the 18th hole at that Augusta, you know, Augusta Range, he got hit in the head.
Yeah.
He got hit in the head by a golf ball.
Yeah.
And by the pro. The pro was it.
Thursday night league, right? I used to play in the Thursday night league back in Appleton. And the guy's name is Angus McIntyre. He's an attorney. Darn good one, too.
You went this way, right?
What do you think? Should we start up the operation?
Yeah. Just like this, so much of this.
I think that first I start here. I picked up one piece that looks like milky pork. And I picked up another piece, and then I'm looking at it, I'm like, oh my gosh, it's like all over. Mm-hmm. There's milky pork.
There's a ridge up by the rolls, Ken, where you took gin one time.
Yeah.
It's just full of quartz.
Is that right?
Oh, I brought it back, washed it up, and I have my whole back patio lined with quartz.
Sure. Uh huh. Because I have a big hunk in my yard in Illinois.
Yeah.
And from Arizona. It came from Arizona.
Well,
but we planted bushes and
didn't
find it now. But I'll go dig it up.
Canyons and creek beds. This is a little quicker.
Whatever.
We'll go up to the shaft and we can look down.
Yeah.
That looks like there's a couple of smaller shafts up over here.
Yeah. What the hell one was it with? Hal figured out it was 250 feet. When was that, Hal?
That was Gold Run. Gold Bar.
Yeah, right. Don't run into them. You better wait till they get past.
Okay, well, if something happens...
There's another horizontal shaft.
Mine, no. Mine and Mineral Museum. Uh-huh. And in there, the Ajax mine by counties, that show all the pictures of it intact. Uh-huh. That was something to see.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'll be honored, Tom.
Okay.
We're gonna do it. We'll start counting. 1, 2, 3.
Lens eye. 'Cause everything are all caved in. Is that another shaft? Just the road continues on back that way. I came up a dead end. I could come down that road and fit the Jeep right in there. Huh?
That would be scary.
Yeah. Timbers, huh?
Open them.
Denver.
My body thanks you.
What?
My body thanks you.
Denver, check and throw some rocks.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yes.
All right, yay!
Yo-ho! Hey! Oh. You quit now, you're getting too good. You got the
ring.
Okay, fire for effect now. You got the ring. Jen should see these.
Hey, Jen, you want to see hieroglyphics?
Yeah, he went for
it. Heads into the rock. Boy, here's some real dandy ones.
How do they do that, Jen, you know?
Look around the rock, see them? Right up there, there's some.
Oh, yeah.
There's some right there, and there's more right down there.
Oh.
The history, if we only knew,
huh?
When and how. Because we took our Jeep through there, some of us.
You know what? The only
but
thing
I wouldn't
want
to try it now.
The only thing we need is one.
Lift it, Chet.
Yeah. I could have, but
yeah,
I'm tired.
Right,
baby
the...
out of the way.
Yeah. The only thing we need. Yeah, we don't have is one of those big jacks.
That's what he wants. A high lift jack. That's what he wants to get.
What do you get those at?
Get them anywhere. Desert Rat, Four Wheel Supply.
Where's that place in Mesa's called Outfit or something?
Oh.
Yeah, four-wheel place in Mason.
The four-wheelers place on Washington.